You all better freaking work.
Okay, so just let me know, are they breathing? Good. Okay, you can go home. I got this. Oh, another one. Okay. Hey, guys.
Hi, nurse.
Hey, nurse. Oh, my God. I'm going to be your labor and delivery nurse. My name is John. This is my first time having a mom and a daughter, both in labor and both are giving birth at the same time. We never thought this is ever gonna happen. I'm just so happy that I'm giving birth with my mom, right, mom?
Yes, sweetheart.
Oh my God, you guys, he's so excited. It must be so scary, but hey, I'm gonna be here with you guys.
I'm sure you're gonna take care of us.
And I also just have a question. Would you guys love to have the dads here when you guys are giving birth to support you guys?
Oh dear, I wish my husband could be here, but he's long gone and he's not even the father.
Oh, I'm so sorry. Who's the dad then?
Mom, you have to explain him. Sorry, my husband is the father of my mom's baby.
I beg your greatest pardon.
Oh, I'm so sorry for not clearly explaining it to you. So basically, my mom's baby is my stepbrother and my baby's stepsister.
Sorry guys, math was my weakest subject in high school, but come again,
sharing is caring.
Hi. Hello.
Hi, nurse.
Hey, nurse.
I'm just going to change your wife's wound dressing, so don't mind me here. You guys can keep talking and everything. How are you?
Good, thank you.
Amazing. All right. Oh, and I just want to tell you guys look so cute together.
Oh, that's so sweet of you.
Thanks. I can't wait to have such a cute relationship like you guys, and you guys are so cute. You guys look like you're cut off in the same watermelon.
It's because we're identical twins.
What the fuck? Yeah,
we're twins, but you know, love is blind.
Oh, twins. All right, let me just mind my business.
Hey.
Hi. Oh, hey, Henry. That's our sibling. Yeah, and the funny thing is we're actually a triplet, but he's not identical to us. But the thing is we're a truple now. Pardon?
Oh, I'm so sorry. We're on a consensual relationship together. And actually, our parents were identical twins too.
Sorry, English was not my first language.
What?
What in the reuse, reduce, recycle in Kentucky is going on? I just have to go to the nursing station and drink a coffee. Yeah, I'll just...
Oh, hi, visitors. Oh, hi, nurse.
Hey, nurse.
I am the nurse of Mrs. Smith. I just want to ask, who are you guys to Mrs. Smith?
Oh,
I'm her daughter. I assume you're the husband?
Oh, no, she's my ex-wife now. But we were married for 45 years.
Oh, I'm so sorry. Ex-husband, okay. I just want to update you guys that she's currently sedated right now. And she's doing very well, your ex-wife. And I didn't know that you're gonna be a grandpa soon. Congratulations and congratulations. How long have you been pregnant?
Oh, it's been 4 months. Right, daddy?
Yes, it's been 4 months, my love.
Yeah, 4 months, yeah.
Are you excited to be a grandpa? Is this your first grandchildren?
Oh, he's not the grandpa. I mean, sure, yeah. But he's the dad.
I beg your biggest pardon?
This is his baby.
Come again?
As the saying goes, keep it in the family.
What in the 23andMe backwoods of West Virginia and Alabama is going on here with a full 360 rotation side eye? I am not getting paid enough for this. Anyways, congratulations, Grandpapa and Mama. I'll be back, guys. I'm just gonna drink some coffee.
Oh, hello, babe. Hey, babe.
Whoa, don't touch me. Okay, I got shit on, I got pissed on. I had 2 new C. diff patients that I had to clean, so no hugs for me. You know what you can do for me? Get me the bottle of wine.
Listen, baby, I had such a shitty shift today. Everything was a mess.
Listen, I want to empathize with you, and I'm sorry that you feel that way, but did you have to break someone's rib to bring them back to life?
No.
Did you have to find someone else in the ceiling to bring them back to their room? No. Have you ever been whipped by a catheter and almost see the light?
Nope.
That's what I thought, okay? So it's not that bad.
Babe, let's just shh, quiet. I just need some peace and quiet, okay?
Ah, my back. Oh, God. Babe, can you help me? Oh, God.
Babe, I have a chest pain.
Okay, but can you breathe?
A little.
Good. You're fine. That's probably just fart.
Babe, you've been sleeping for 18 hours now.
What?
You want to hang out with your friends?
No, I'd rather sleep, okay?
Babe, are you forgetting or remembering anything?
Yeah, I remember. I have a shift tonight. Yeah, and we're short staff again. I could fully remember.
Babe, it's my birthday.
Oh my God. I love you so much. Happy birthday, babe. Can we like celebrate like in the next 2 days after my 3 shift in a row?
I guess.
Yeah? Thank you.
Hi. Ooh, beautiful ladies. Hi guys, I am the nurse of this patient.
Oh, hey nurse.
Hey nurse.
Hi nurse.
I'm not gonna ask who you guys are. All I want to know is who has the power of attorney for this patient.
I am.
That will be me. Looking at the right person right here. I'm sorry, but I am the legal wife. I have a ring and a marriage certificate.
Oh, she came prepared.
Sorry, let's not get it twisted. I also have a ring and a proof of our marriage.
Oh shit.
Sorry, but these girls are delusional. I am the real wife. Here's our wedding band, our engagement ring, and recently he got me Tiffany's and a proof of our marriage.
Side eye.
He also comes home to me Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday. He comes home to me Wednesday night, Thursday, and Friday. Sorry, but he goes home to me every weekend. What in the Mississippi, Kentucky shit is going on in here? Listen, girls, I just realized that you guys are in fact in the system, but as emergency contact, not power of attorney. Now, who is the power of attorney?
It's okay, nurse. The real wife and the kid is now here.
Okay, just let me know if I'm gonna call a cold blue or a cold white, alright? From the units full of shit, always in deep shit, that's why fuck this shit, Medsurge! Intubated, sedated, restrained, ICU! From the unit that never sleeps, full of creeps, always over capacity deep, ER! From the unit full of icky sticky 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 bubblegum, baby shark, do-do-do-do-do, baby shark, pediatrics! From the unit full of drama, baby mama, who's the father, who's the stepbrother, labor and delivery! All this chemo made me emo, oncology! From the unit full of isolation, medication, and patients staying for vacation, internal medicine! Started to cry, but then remembered I can buy myself flowers.